7 as they are being placed away. 455 metres the journey. Hasn't been a great place for favourite punters so far tonight. Another shorty here. Fly for Fun off the inside. We're ready. Set to race. And away. Fly for Fun, third away. Speed Mental Lee early. Fly for Fun's booting through with Hot Desert Storm as the favourite gets to the lead now. Getting to fourth, top right, and out the back is Oakvale Style, but Fly for Fun burns away. Oh, puts them away. Out by six. Top right getting to second. Behind those as they straighten is Oakvale Style, but it is all Fly for Fun. It's a minute in front over top right, and Fly for Fun won it by seven. Second home, top right. Third is Oakvale Style, and then Mental Lee. And Hot Desert Storm, well, destroys them here, the favourite. Fly for Fun. Real big burst of acceleration midway down the back to the turn off the back, and that really set up the careering away win. Numbers are 1, second going to 5, and third will be 8. Fly for Fun, number 1 for Lauren Harris. Second going to 5, which is top right for Tony Rasmussen. And third placing is number 8, Oakvale Style. And that's for Nathan Wilson. So it's 1582 after the running of race 4 here at Murray Bridge.